Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name's Paul. Today we're going to be having a look at what is in this blue box. Yes, it's another Ruijie Reyee product. This time we're looking at their 9-port switch. So that is the, just reading it to make sure I get it right, the ES209GC-P or GC-P, which is the PoE version. This is the device itself. I'll show you a little bit more about that in a moment. But firstly, let's just show you what you get in the box. You are going to get the warranty card. This is one of the reasons why I love the Ruijie Reyee. 3 years of warranty out the box. Good to go. Really, really good opportunity there to beat some of the other vendors that are out there on their 12 months. You're going to get your get started guide. It has some descriptions of how the product works and everything else in the back. You're going to get your power cable. We're here in Australia, so we've got a power on this side. And we've got the Mickey Mouse connector there. Hopefully you can see there. Then you are going to get the power packet itself. It is pretty large. Just show you the switch. All right, those together. Pretty large power pack. Power in this side. And then obviously this is your connector out to it. Those are the content of the box. So one, I love this product. Why? Because of the warranty. Two, construction. Nice metal construction. I'll show you around this product in a moment. One of the advantages that I love of this is it is fully cloud managed, centrally managed, no licenses, no extra software, nothing you need to run on your property. It is literally all cloud managed. So connect this up to your router, something that's got internet access, download the app on your phone or use the web interface. They stay synchronized and all you have to do is scan this QR code up here and your unit will be ready to use. Full functions, manage the ports, all of those types of things. So this is the PoE switch. It is port dense. Let me just show you this. We've got 8 ports of PoE, all right, giving you a total of 120 watts across there. So beautiful for a little switch like this. We have a 1 gigabit a second uplink port that's not PoE. All of these are 1 gigabit as well. All right, then over here, we've got our LED selector. So you can see that what the different, you can set this up so that the lights work in a different way for you. And we've got our status LED over here. Like I said, solid metal, no fans inside. This is side vented. Then let's have a look at the back. We've got our earthing over here. We've got our reset button. And then we've got our power in, all right, and our Kingston lock over here. A beautiful little device. Very simple to use, warranty, good PoE number of ports and output 120 watts. Hopefully that's been useful. Do head on over to our YouTube channel. Plenty more box openings on wireless networking and firewall devices, how to set up your Ruijie network, all of those types of things as well. So do subscribe and stay up to date.